Hi, I'm Steve McHugh, I'm the Watts Planner for Mersey Travel. I'm currently doing an ILM Level 3 in Management. I'll limit cups of tea for myself when I need them, really. My personal route into apprenticeship, I left school at 16, joined the forces, spent a number of years there, left and started working for Mersey Travel. I got involved for an apprenticeship. There is people on my course who did go to university and still doing adult apprenticeships. My apprenticeship sits and works alongside my full-time job, and it helps my skills and what I'm doing on a day-to-day basis. I didn't do particularly well in school, however, as an adult I realised I needed to get my qualification, so I worked to do that. Again, people on my course done particularly well at school, went to university, so it's not just for individuals who didn't do well at school. My apprenticeship is in management, so it's a lot of desk-based as well as outside working, so not just for manual workers.